women and girls can stand together. When we're down, we help our ups make us feel better. We have to maintain a smile, even if we haven't won one in a while. We have to maintain composure just to be taken seriously. We work two-time harder than men to get where we need to be. So I applaud all the businesswomen who made it in the industry. I applaud all women who haven't given up on their dreams and are still pushing for funner things. I applaud mothers, because mothers are like no other. When mothers go through their most, they still won't go. I applaud all women who are trying to make it in this world. Even though this world was made for boys and girls, this world was created for men, not created by men. Still, there are some great men, but looking back, who are they carrying? I admire some women. For example, my mom. She works twice as hard as anyone in our family, taking care of me, my sister, and my dog. We even have a job, you see. I can handle a problem now, and I don't need a man. But back in the 1950s, us women cooked, cleaned, everything in between. You know Snow White, Sleeping Beauty, Cinderella? I used to watch those princesses on TV. I always told myself, that's who I want to be. But now I'm back, I will never depend on a man to save me, because an independent woman is who I'm going to be. And that's where the stereotypes come in. We're not crazy, we're empowering. We're not dumb, all this knowledge in our head and make you know. We're amiable, brave, compassionate, diligent, pathetic, friendly, and we're going to be taken seriously. I could go through the whole alphabet, and you still wouldn't hear half of women's history. Women and girls being victimized, that's not a surprise. Open your eyes and see the big picture. Women and girls being the greatest throughout history, but you are never the price of our dignity. Women are more empowered than men, especially on work staff. You didn't know that?
What about you? You're trying to do that.
Women have jobs just like men, so don't stereotype us like we don't fit in. It's 2018, and it's time for empowerment. Let's go to where we're